remain rugged, remote, inaccessible. For a rebellious Fidel Castro, these mountains were an ideal hideout from which to launch his attack against the dictator Batista. It was here he learned firsthand the depths of Cuban poverty. Castro was the product of an affluent Cuban family. He went to the island's best schools. The people of the Sierras, long ignored by the government in Havana, gave him shelter and support. Fidel gave them the promise of change.